8 is on course, 168 on course.
One 76 in the rig, Isabella Gunningham and Calicool. Anna Michalak and easily spotted, has no jump penalties, no time penalties.
Thank you. John, the 10th place ribbon on a score of minus 38.6 goes to Leroy, number 195, ridden by Isabella Gunningham. The 9th place ribbon on a score of minus 38.3 goes to Captivating Affair and Chanel Bear, number 180. Finishing in 7th place on a score of minus 38.1 is Courtney Carr on number 192. Let me get my hat. Right there. I forgot 8th place. I'll come back to it in half a second. 8th place on a score of minus 38.1. Madeline Floyd riding number 19, King George. 6th place on a score of minus 37.9 goes to Cabrio, number 993, ridden by Stephanie Miller. Fifth place, finishing on a score of minus 37.4, Isabella Gunningham on 176, Calicool. Ribbon, along with some absorbing liniment sponsored by Caber Farm, on a score of minus 37.1 to Penmerel's Maximus and Chantel Marchand, number 183. Yellow ribbon for third place, Shoshin and Tom from Tack Room 2. 36.9 goes to On the Spot, number 184, and rider David Carrier. Finishing in second place, receiving a saddle pad and a gift card sponsored by Riding Warehouse. Score of minus 36.2, easily spotted, and Hannah Michalik, number 198. And the winner of Junior Young Rider Training, finishing on a score of minus 34.8, which is how she started after dressage, receiving a Turbo Tri Fleece Cooler, sponsored by Gallup Saddlery, Jenna Lansbury on Kelican. If you would like to take an honor out, you're the last person we'll get to cheer for or applaud in the sand ring this afternoon, so let's make it sound good. Winner of Junior Young Rider Training, Jenna Lansbury on Kellican, second place. Hannah Michalik easily spotted, third place. David Taran on the spot, fourth place. Chantal Vachon with Ten Merrill's Maximus. And fifth place, Isabella Gunningham and Calicool.